candidate for governor on the ballot.
And what did you just do there?
I just made it very clear that I am a candidate to let Virginians know that their censorship of my candidacy is racist. It is very sexist. It is very oppressive. And it's a form of voter suppression. Their goal is to make sure that Virginians don't know that I exist so that they feel that they have to choose between the lesser of two evils.
How are you being censored?
They will not allow me to participate in the debates. I made it on the ballot. They have an already made base. I had to work 10 times harder to get on that ballot just to be told that I'm not allowed to debate. I have to come and sit in the audience. I mean, that is a bunch of bullshit. That's exactly what it is.
Do you think?
And then no police come when this man is literally physically pushing against me. He's taking his big body and he's pushing up against me. Not one police officer comes. We're not going to sit here and talk about it. I was told that this is for the business class. Well, guess what? Those are two millionaires. I made less than $1,500 during the last reporting. In order to get on the ballot, I had next to no money, but I stayed boots on the ground. And people, Virginians across the board, Republican, Democrat, and Independent, signed that petition in order to get me on. But they are trying to silence me so that no one knows that I am a candidate on the ballot, and they feel that they have to choose between the lesser of the two evils. I will not be silenced.
Do you think shouting down the debate is the best way to do it? You could just call a press conference.
Well, guess what? And every time I do an interview, most of the press do not even air it, or they will misquote me. Okay? So guess what? I refuse to play by the games and the rules of the duopoly. In order for me, in order for Virginians to ensure our rightful place, we will take it. I am not going to ask anymore. We have been told to trust the system, and the system is meant to keep third-party candidates oppressed, to make sure that people don't know about us. I have done everything that I needed to do in order to get on the ballot. Why am I not able to participate in a debate? We have these two rich white men that are sitting up there, and you don't hear anyone reporting that I am the only black woman in the history of Virginia to ever make it on the ballot. But I can't have my voice heard. I can't speak and represent the voices, needs, and concerns of all Virginians. Again, it's not okay. And for people to sit in there, all I'm listening to around me is people talking about their timeshares and their investments when we have people who don't have anywhere to lay their heads at.